A stadium known by many names these days, Sun Life Stadium is the home for this afternoon's matchup between the Rams and the Dolphins.
Back in your days when you had to take on a team from the AFC, didn't know them all that well. What was it like as we have this little interconference matchup today?
Well, I thought back in those days, Jim, we were about ready to show them what toughness and hard hitting was. Today it's a little different. I'll tell you this, this is an NFC team. They are hard hitting.
The Dolphins are back deep, waiting for the kick return. Fair catch, signal made.
And a touchback.
Pistol. They motion the receiver to the other side.
Miller's going to secure the handoff.
And it's James Ryan is in on the tackle.
Offense will take off in Charlotte.
Would be, yeah, but they would love this. This is showing your dominance here. The offensive line doing a good job, but also a solid job by the running back picking up some good yards.
Receiver shifting around in motion. They give it to the back, and he's running right back.
That time, I got to blame the running back.
Absolutely.
He made a bad read. His vision was terrible. He makes the wrong decision, and it cost his team yards lost.
Coming tight. Four down. Mike 55.
Pip.
Double tight. Four down.
Mike 55. Right there in the middle, 55.
Let's go. Watch the blitz.
Run.
Staying on the ground.
Run.
On the right side,
that's
looking for room.
They're early on the defense
with a solid effort on the ground.
SOS.
We talk so much, don't we, about
SOS. Two times.
Who can out hit the other one right now? The offense, they are winning that battle.
Four down, and check right.
I just think that's a good job by the defense. It's fourth and short. You kind of know what the offense is going to do. They were not ready, and they give up.
Motion. Receiver in motion.
Run, Miller with the carry.
What a good job by the defensive player. Flushing the running back and driving him into the ground.
The Dolphins will go with the pistol on this play.
Tight. Four down.
Mike, 55. Right there in the middle, 55.
There are a lot of ways to attack deep down the middle where neither the safeties are, or if a linebacker covers somebody deep down the middle, then throw it short underneath the defense.
Watch the blitz.
Power running. Can your offensive line make the block? The free if their running down, back actually down. Has a chance to get that secondary and make a nice run out. They stopped the offense at time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
Watch the blitz. Watch the blitz.
Lenny, the defensive backs out on the field for this one.
Three down, three down.
My 52.
Here we go. Move 45.
Check 59. Mike is 59.
The quarterback motions. The
motion,
wide receiver.
Motion.
Run.
Richardson's going to take the handoff now.
Run.
Ball's on the ground.
Fumble.
What a great hit by the defensive player that time. When you hit an offensive guy that hard, I don't care what grip they got on that football, it's coming loose. Defenses are thinking run here, and so the offense, they call a nice play, very deceptive. They throw the football and they get the easy touchdown pass. Instead of just the third long where you only have like three or four plays you can go to.
15 minutes down, 45 minutes to go. And we'll return after this message and a word from your local station.
Hip, hip, hip.
Yep. Right. Here for the defense. Throws the pass.
Makes a tackle on the running back.
Throw, throw, throw!
There we go!
Left, left,
left, go!
Green, 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 green!
Mike is 59, Mike is 59!
Throw, throw, throw!
Bradford's gonna take the snap from the shotgun. And
well, it's just a race against time, isn't it? When the defense blitzes, can you get to the quarterback before he has time to recognize the blitz and throw it to a receiver?
All unstoppable. The 30. The 10. Touchdown.
How about this hit? A wide open receiver down the field. The quarterback, good job of finding. He throws it down there and he gets the easy touchdown.
He made it.
Tell you how good you are, and then get a little oxygen and get back in the game. What a run.
Hip, hip, hip.
Yo, first down here after the run. Run. They break through.
With the carry. You got to give the defense some credit. On first down, there's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped.
They went with the ground game. Bringing up second. Screen. Gets past the first wave.
Nice job by the offense there. Get the first down. Keep those chains moving. Give yourself way more opportunities.
Here's the first snap after the big play.
Watch his flat.
These receivers in the NFL, they are so good now. Anytime you see a drop pass, it's almost always the one reason. They took their eyes off the football before it got to him.
Hip.
Man. Following that incompletion, Ryan Tannehill to take it from the gun. Looking long to Mike Douglas.
Good position to punch this in and get the touchdown. Hey, can the defense hold up? And they can just try to kick a field goal. That's interesting. As you watch the receiver trying to make that catch, he knew the defender was close, so he didn't put all of his heart into it. The defender made a nice hit and knocked the football out to the ground.
Second down here.
There's no doubt about it. When you score like that to tie up the game, it shifts momentum. And it's all up now to the offense of the other team to get back out there and get the momentum back on their side.
Well, this works out about 40% of the time. They will not find a way into the end zone. So they'll only get 6 points out of the trip.
Then if you have a lead fullback, can he get past him and block the linebacker to free up the halfback so he can go in between them and get in the secondary and make a big play?
They got press. Hey, man.
Plenty of the
here we go now. Green. Nice.
Z. On second and three.
Good play call that time by the offensive coordinator. Down inside, when you're inside the 20-yard line or the red zone.
There we go, Ace.
Complete the pass.
Black 58, Will. Black 58, Will.
Mike 59. They motion the receiver around to the other side.
Ace.
The quarterback that time throws it too quick and too far in front to the wide receiver on the slant route.
Here we go now.
Could have taken the one to two.
The Dolphins are back deep, waiting for the kick.
Fakes. That's what did it that time. Look at the quarterback. Nice fake. Defense. Reacts to the run. And now you throw it over the top for the easy completion. The defense got away from it that time. It wasn't a good play on their part. It was just bad timing by the quarterback and receiver.
Second down now.
Yo, three.
Daniels got it in the gun.
Touchdown.
Well, here we are. It's a tie game now. We'll see how the teams react to it. Will it be positive or negative?
Dolphins set to kick it.
Kick off into the end zone. They'll start to drive after the drop.
Ace! Black 58 rail! Black 58 rail! Ready!
Receiver on the right. The quarterback throws it on the mark. Muscles through the defender. And he'll step out of bounds.
They call this route a lot of things. They call it a goal route, a nine route, or a fly route. And all of them mean the same thing. Run as fast as you can. Get behind the
defense.
Pressure on the quarterback, and they take him down behind the line of scrimmage.
Slow. Ready.
Blue for the snap.
But how about this time? The defender gets the sack. That is two sacks.
Ace. Here we go now.
Let's give this defender some credit. How about that? Three straight plays. It takes the quarterback down, and all three. That was awesome.
He's going to go for it from 56 yards.
Good kick.
From the gun, looking long to Mike Wallace, and it falls incomplete.
The pass results in an incompletion. Number 11, the intended receiver on the play.
Half comes to a close. We'll take a quick break before the beginning of the second half here in South Florida. We're back there now at this one, where the Rams lead by four.
And now they have a good situation. Good job by the
Black 58 rail! Black 58 rail!
Man!
Ready! Blue 45! Blue 45!
Check 59! Mike is 59! Mike is 59!
So!
Hey, watch the corner! Alert!
Standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. The Rams get a first down.
I think we've heard this expression about 7,000 times. It's a passing lead, so we all know that. So you've got to be able to throw the football and pick up some first down.
There we go. 339. 339.
Check 59. Mike is 59. Mike is
Z! Black 58 rail! Black 58 rail!
And Radford going down the field, and it falls incomplete.
What a good job by the defensive back that time. That ball was thrown beautifully down the field. High arcing throw, but the defensive back in great position knocks it down.
Brains! Blue 45! Blue 45!
Going to take the snap from the shotgun. Interception!
Situation like this, Not being fooled, being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did, they got the interception. Situations like this, not often in the NFL do you get somebody this wide open. Good job by the receiver, nice job by the quarterback seeing him. And what do you get? An easy touchdown pass.
They get set. They get it across and secure two extra points.
Return for a touchdown. That's how you win football games on the defensive side.
Lining up now.
Here we go now.
He's looking to the right.
Well, they do. Guess what? I just can't sit here and blast the coach for a bad decision. When you pick up the 2 points, you can't complain about what they're trying to do.
They'll have a chance to take off.
Number 11 on the return.
They head to the line. Looking long to Mike Wallace. Oh,
the pass is incomplete.
I think that's a long pass. The intended receiver has to defend. The long throws down the field. You have to wait till the last second to make the play. That time the defensive back did it. What a play.
Quarters formation here for the defense. Tannehill from the gun. That ball has been picked off.
When you make bad decisions, I don't care how good you can throw the football, the results, usually it's going to turn into an interception.
Offense line.
Green 39. Green 39. Left, 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 left. Blue 45. Black 58 rail. Black 58 rail.
Hang on. They
will bring the pressure. Good blitz that time, and they take the quarterback down.
It's a dime look.
There we go.
Zach
juke gets him some space.
Number 24.
It's a halfback screen. Nice job.
Z.
Good job after
watch
catching
the blitz,
this.
Watch the blitz.
Picked up some good yards.
Here we go.
Gave them the first down. Throws to the right. Well, they always say if you get your hands on the football, you got to make the catch. Yeah, right. The guy that made that rule up wasn't getting hit as he was trying to catch the football. Nice hit that time by the defender.
Z.
Back coming to the line. Hoping to avoid the sack for a sixth time in this game.
Touchdown.
Up six. Never be satisfied in the NFL. Players are just too good. So when you get a chance to score, even though you're leading, take advantage of it. Awesome job by the coordinator on those play calls.
Here we go. Hold up.
So they give up the touchdown, but they do not allow the two-point play. Yeah, good job that time by the defense. So quick and so ready for that play. They reacted very fast. That's why they stopped it. At the 16-yard line. Here comes the training staff as we've got a player down on the field. You just never know. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Looking to the right side and throw. Here's the quick toss. Running back in motion here. Ryan Tannehill will take it from the gun.
They will get tired. That time, nice job by the offense. Get the first down. Even though they're losing here in the game.
Motion!
First and 10.
That was a terrible throw by the quarterback. When you're off target like that, you deserve to throw an interception.
Danielle's got an injury update for us. Let's go to her now. Let's get the injury report from Danielle Bellini.
Guys, I just spoke with a Dolphins official. He told me the injury was a dislocated thumb. And guys, after watching him with the
check him.
Check 59. Mike is 59. Mike is 59.
Nice job that time by the defense. They were ready for the run. Nowhere for the running back to go. And they stopped him for a short gain.
That last running back only a yard. So it's
That's what you love to do in the NFL from the defensive side. That time, the blitz, it was quick, it was fast, and they get a sack on the quarterback.
Minutes to go. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports.
Touchdown.
Continues. Another touchdown.
Well, you can never score too many points. Even though you're winning big, never take anything for granted. Nice job by the offense, driving down and getting another touchdown.
Go, go!
Receiver. Oh, wow, what a shot. The football was incomplete.
Miller is lined up in the running back behind the quarterback. Mike Morales makes the catch.
When you can't get the quarterback to put pressure on him, there's not much you're going to get done then. That time, quarterback had time, throws it down the field for another completion.
The Rams go with that line formation here on defense.
Offensive player that time, protect the football. No excuse for letting it fumble the football in a situation like that.
Sam Bradford.
Here we go, now.
So many things you can do on your first down. What do you come up? You come up with that.
Black 58 rail. Here we go. Black 58 rail. Black 58 rail.
There we go. That's what it is. Talking about a blitz on the defensive side. It's all about time. Disguise it to the last second and time up the snap of the football. They did it that time, and they get the sack on the QB.
Ready! Blue 45! Blue 45!
Check
59! Slow, slow, slow!
Mike is 59!
Black 58 rail! Black 58 rail!
Jim, when you get in these situations, there's not much you can do. Third long, not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations. Go for it on fourth down. Make a try. It does not work. You've got to hope your team bails you out for this bad decision. There's an receiver there, and the catch is made.
Let's go, D. Let's go, D.
Someone's been injured out there. Hold on a minute.
I don't even want to speculate what the injury is, but I think it's safe to say by just watching the player, he's in a lot of pain, and I hope it's not
serious.
The offense sets a line for the first down at the belt of the air. Running back gets it on the handoff. Big tackle.
Way to go, guys.
Now the play is there to be made, but the offensive player doesn't get it done. Bad job on first down.
The quarterback is coming to the line. And avoid being sacked for a third time. Goodbye receiver in motion.
Jim, when he's inside the other team in the red zone, inside the 20-yard line, and you're down some points, you're thinking touchdown in these situations.
Hip, hip, hip.
It's third down coming up.
You must be getting tired of seeing me.
Third and long, they can do just about anything, and it's going to work, and they stop the offense.
Tannehill's back in shotgun formation.
Decided to go for one on fourth down as a head coach. You've got to realize there's going to be one of two things. You're going to be a genius or an idiot. And if you don't make it, look out. The second guessing begins. Show a little toughness and try to stop them for once.
Let's see what they do.
Buddy, 339.
Attack this offense. You don't want them to get in there and get another score.
Second down.
Here we go.
Drop back. Shotgun formation. No one was open.
I think the throw was terrible. That was a terrible route. Terrible throw by the quarterback. Oh, and what a shot. Gets incomplete. Trying to score. Nice job by the offense getting that extra touchdown.
Defense.
The Rams lined up for the extra point. The flag is out as the play continues.
Encroachment defense.
The Rams now will tack on the extra point. Add the extra point. The kick is good. The Dolphins are back deep, waiting for the kick return.
Good job. Good score.
Here we go.
Two points off the physical defense. That turns into an 8-point trip. The touchdown and the two.
This offense and the head coach and the offensive coordinator all aggressive. So, hey, well, it's not good enough just to get a touchdown. They want to get that extra point or 2 points. Nice job that time.
They've got him down there.
Illegal touching. Offense.
Talk about field position. After that penalty, after that failure to get the ball to travel 10 yards, the other team is set up big time.
It's a calculated risk. You think you've got the receiver team paying attention, and then you don't even kick the ball 10 yards. Inexcusable.
Touchdown.
That's an by the quarterback that time for the touchdown. What confidence he has in that arm. Small window. Very little room to throw that football in there. He didn't worry about it. Fired it. Got the touchdown.
And left side. He gets the first. This 2-point drop. Good repetition. 2 points on the board as they convert. The receiver in the slot. There's a pass incomplete.
As much as these guys practice during the offseason, training camp, during the week, you think receivers and quarterbacks would always be on the same page. That time they were not, and it's another incomplete pass.
Offense lines up here.
Here we go.
Going down the field.
Wow. This defense has been awful all day long. Can they bow their necks a little and show a little toughness? And maybe stop them this time.
Throw! There we go.
Now it's time to get
the offensive coordinator has done a terrific job so far here today. He's got his team winning. You're in the red zone. Let's see how clever he's going to be on this call.
Ace! Buddy!
Takes the step from the shotgun. Scrambling out of the pocket.
Every quarterback in the NFL loves this coverage where you got four defensive backs all playing deep.
What a hit!
Nice situation here for the offense. They're winning the football game. Now they're in the red zone. Let's see if they can come up with a play that fools the defense.
Should be what we call a gimme.
Good field position. The offense doesn't do it that time. I know they get 3 points out of it. Nice kick, but still a letdown for the offense.
They're not going to risk the big return, so here's the squib kick.
Take advantage of those situations. Good job by the offense. He played perfectly, and they got in the end zone, like you said. Got that 2 points.
The wide receiver. He's looking long. What a catch!
Yeah, catches
Watch the blitz.
Now we got guys in there throwing it deep down the field. What a nice catch. What a really good catch.
Launching it deep.
They got in position, and they that time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
Close.
Austin lined up.
There we go now. Boom, throw it up.
Quarterback seat covers four. Four defensive backs playing back against the deep